Hello and welcome. Today we're gonna do things quite differently again in Ravenfield. All I have equipped it is the Bil Scalpel and an ammo bag. The Bil Scalpel, I like to call it also the javelin, because there's a real life weapon called the javelin. Ah, damn. Oh no. Come on, come on. Get up, get up, get up. Let's just try either way. Ah, gosh darn it. Can I spawn real quick? Nope. Wait, oh yeah, that's another one. Man, they were quick to take this one, and also they have my beloved quad now. Is this red? Seems like it. Please hit, please hit. Alright. So the thing about this weapon is you have to pick a target, target it, wait for the square, and then it hits the target, like this. And if you do it, if you shoot nearby, it's a problem because... Do I have a pistol? No, I don't. I don't even have a pistol. Also, it only has a very little ammo, so I have to throw ammo around so I can reload. I think it doesn't have a reload animation even. And if you want to attack the ground, you have to target it, click it, and then wait, and then... No, I killed my own guy. Great. Well... So you click, and then wait, and then... Well, it's something. It's something. Are you still alive? See, he's still alive. Well, at least I didn't lose any health. So yeah, we're gonna do this. And I think for moving around, I'm mostly gonna use the quads. Okay, we need to get ready for this. Let's see. Yeah, that jeep, please, that jeep. Please go up. Damn it, damn it, damn it. And really, you have to have a minimum distance for these things before you can... Before you can make them fly up and then down. Otherwise they just fly straight, which makes less damage and is generally more annoying. Alright, there. Well, that was a nice... Oh, you bastard. My teammate ran over us, I think. Yeah, I'm just gonna take a pistol. I'm not gonna use it, I swear. Also, let's pick the scalpel as the third. I can't? I have to? Alright, whatever. And let's get over here. Maybe we can help defend that base, although I have a feeling we will just get shot down. Okay, thankfully he picked another target. And this one was kind of a waste. I think the pilot might be still alive. I think they were just about to crash anyway. Alright, but we're just gonna... No ammo. I only have two shots. And then I need to use an ammo bag. Okay, let's see if we can make any good use. Well, that bastard really deserved this one. But now I'm out of ammo and also lost half my health. Oh, nice job. I mean, you are my enemy, but well done. And I mean, I could shoot him, but that would be such a waste. Oh, hey, health. Didn't help this guy too much, but... Reload. Reload. It's really weird with not seeing... Ah, damn it. Alright, well, they crashed anyways, or somebody shot them. Ah, boy. Here. Ah, what a waste. Alright, we're just picking up health. Picking up ammo. I wish I could pick this up again. Oh, great. Yeah. So if I understand correctly, if we had enough distance from a tank, then it would actually go straight up and destroy it in one go. How are we doing? Oh yeah, we have all the bases except one. What the hell, dude, what the hell? Where's the enemy helicopter? I don't see it on the map, so I guess... Ah, there it is. Nice. Alright, so I have one more shot and then I'm pretty much done, so I'm just gonna... Let's do it on the boat. Oh no! First of all, I didn't try to aim for that tank, but alright, whatever. Nice. I was trying to shoot the boat. Shooting boats is so hot right now. Oh well, oh well, oh well. Oh well is the mantra of this let's play, of this challenge. Come on guys, come on, come on, you're right inside of him basically. And nobody is using any ammo packs, and I don't have any ammo packs. And now that I switched weapons, I don't see it anymore even. Now all I can do is run over people. And this one just threw a grenade at me. I think he also jumped inside of my cab. Oh well, at least we have a restock now. So we're gonna totally camp. Are you red? No. Nope. Just as a precaution. Good timing. Yeah, this is good. And shoot. Whoa. That was cool. I'm glad I didn't hit my allied helicopter by accident. I guess we just shoot... whoops, that was another happy accident. I'm just gonna do this. I'm just gonna troll their base. And... shot. Yeah! Haha! At least we can demonstrate the land aiming. Oh, that was worthless. Go! Ah, damn it. Double damn it, actually. Oh no. At least we won. Alright, let's do the same thing with... Yeah, let's not overdo it with a bot count. And where do... Yeah, go. Let's go to Dust Bowl. And the same method, but I think this time I'm gonna use the gun if I really run out of ammo. And just for fun, let's annoy the enemy just a little bit. Whoops. I lost my way here for a second. Let me just lean out of the helicopter and figure this out. Yeah. Okay. Well, at least they received my present. And at least one of the tanks is gone, but... Oh, well, at least my favorite wheeled vehicle is still available. And they have not been smart enough to use their helicopter. But from now on, it's back to the Javelin, aka... Bil Scalpel. Whoop. There we go. Just cruising through the sands. 3 out of 2 bases, and we only got 6 score. Oh, Dust Bowl, how unbalanced thy concept is. But I think the enemy just lost a point. I think they just... Somebody suicided or something. Alright, it's time for this right here. And hit. The funny thing is though, by shooting down that helicopter, we actually might have done them a favor now they took the flag because the pilot fell down and survived. And I think it's a pilot. Okay, that was super smart. But you know what? We're just gonna try to survive. Please tell me this is an allied helicopter behind me. Oh yeah, yeah. We're taking this. Just in time, Mr. Tank Man. Whoa. Sorry, I forgot myself. Dude, come on. There. Did I just shoot my... There. Okay. That didn't count. Come on. And the rest, I'm sure you will approve. What the... Oh, whoops. A tank snuck up behind me. Didn't see that one coming. Okay, where are you? Hey, is this abandoned? I think that's the one I captured earlier. Oh, stop hugging, you... No. So stupid. So... Ooh. Just silly. Oh, wait. Yeah, ammo. No. Ah, damn. Whoa, where did... Well, at least we're... Oh no, they took the base. Oh well, time to take the helicopter and I guess capture their base, their main one, in return. Assuming we survive this start. Yes, we do. And now this dive, we also need to survive. Yes, no problems here. Wiggle around for good luck. Not even gonna bother shooting down the enemy helicopter. Cause the AI, thankfully, is really non-careful. And I shouldn't have done that, actually. And I think the helicopter survived this. Yeah. It... Okay. Shin. Oh no, not the grenade. Come on! Come on, dude! Overkill much? Alright. We're just gonna finish this. I'm gonna stick to shooting tanks. They can keep that base, see how I care. But now they have two helicopters, that might be disturbing. Especially if they decide not to use them. Then I have so much less to shoot at. Oh well. Man, I swear, the engine sound of this vehicle, of the quad, it has some voices in it. Must have been some strange recording. Hey, are you a friend or you are the helicopter I left? Oh no, your maneuvers are too superior. Don't you shoot me. Excuse me while I finish this guy off. Will you freaking die already? Thank you. No ammo, but I cannot waste my ammo bag just yet, because I'm definitely not gonna stay here. I mean, I could, but that would be boring. So we are pretty much in the lead. 114 to 68. Let's see if we can run over one of these guys. Whoa. Ah, damn it. Bad show. Anybody in here? Whoa. Let's see if this works. Well, they fell down. That's something, right? Let's see if this works, but I think I might have targeted something... Ooh, too close. Wait, what? Oh, okay. What the... Whoa, whoa! Excuse me while I use my handgun there. No fair. Alright, so is there anybody waiting to be killed? Nope. Nope, nope, nope. I need to plan ahead. There we go. There. Just run away from the grenade. Good. So, 17... Oh man, they gained so much score. Huh, he tried to run when he saw it was coming for him. But no can do. So what's going on? I guess our top right base is under attack. And there seems to be a lot of stuff going on over there. Oh. Wasteful. Oh no. Alright, cool. I'm sorry, but this needs to be taken care of. Alright, 200 to 120. Slowly progressing here. I guess we need to take some wheels and look for more... Dude, what are you doing? Yeah. Damn, where's the ammo? Alright, I'm gonna have to cheat a little and use the rocket launcher on wheels a little. No. But don't worry, I suck at it anyways. Wow. Wow. Holy crap, do I fail? Well, here we go. So let's see, can we find something to shoot at? Is that an allied one? Yeah. Never mind that. Hello. 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 Wow. So is there a red helicopter coming or what? Dude, what the hell is wrong with you? See? It's easy. Right, let's shoot that wall. And I am out. I think I did hit one. Hit one. Well, this would have been cool if there was more ammo, so I guess using the other rocket launcher is much better for this. Still, I got some training shooting at the ground. Can't never have enough of that. No. Also don't get up. I insist. Oh, hello. And there we go. Take me, I deserve it. Alright, so thanks for checking this out. The Bil Scalpel is fun. But you really need the ammo. And I think on Dust Bowl it's just a bit too annoying, especially with the bots kind of not being focused on what they want to do. So let's just try to get our last nice hit with the Scalpel. Just gonna get into position. There we go. There's a weird bug which allows me to get on the ground immediately when I leave the vehicle. And bam! And one more. Didn't need to get up for that even. So since the Reds decided not to take the helicopter, this will be it. Ah no, there's another candidate. Come on, buddy. Come on. Yeah, headshot. Anybody else? No? I'll just do the gardening for you then. Yes. And of course, good old tractor wants some as well. Alright, subscribe to my channels, there will be much more of Ravenfield going on. And see you in the next video. Ciao!